still kind of greasy. Ooh. Wow, it is greasy. I don't think I've ever tried an eyeshadow primer that was greasy like that. It doesn't really smell like anything. So that's cool. Yeah, even when you get down into it, it has kind of a greasy feel to it. I mean, I'm not saying that's necessarily bad. I mean, I haven't tried it yet. But I will definitely try it because the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer that I used to buy, I quit buying that because, and I don't know, it just seems like it changed at some point. And the way it is now, it doesn't really seem to work because my eyeshadow would still crease. exist to make the best, most effective beauty formulas with you, for you. Oh, and then tiny print. What do we know about this? Discovery. Grape seeds are fundamental to the fermentation of red wines, but are thrown away during the vinification process for white wines. These grape seeds are extremely concentrated in antioxidant compounds called phytophenols. Michelle Gellar.